Okay, so I'm from Jaipur and I'm 16 years old. I recently gave my 10th board exams, but I've been working on artificial intelligence for the past year. So I was always interested in technology, and I was more interested in how these things work. So I was opening stuff up, trying to make new things. I love making new things and creating new inventions. I used to make a lot of projects. So I would create one project a week so that I could create 4 projects in a month. So, and these projects turned into products, and I had the confidence of being an entrepreneur. So 2 years ago, I started this organization. It's called Eazytech. So I have some of my projects with me right now. This is what I call the Easy Compute Box. So it's an affordable computer. We use this to teach underprivileged children in 4 villages in Rajasthan, in Ladakh, and in Zambia and Zimbabwe. So with this, I created an operating system which I call Easy OS, and this, it can be used by the illiterate also. It's completely graphical and easy to use. And for the past year, I've been working on artificial intelligence and blockchain. So I started my second company. It's called TensaX, and TensaX basically focuses on artificial intelligence, decentralized applications, and blockchain. So I've set up my lab in my basement, and I partnered with a college called SKIT, is nearby near my place, and we have BTech and MTech interns working in TensaX. So I'll show you one of our projects. So this is a project that I made for the army. So I believe the army uniform has never been redesigned. So it has always been the basic green. So I wanted to change that, and I wanted, so this actually generates a dynamic camouflage. So I wanted to change that, and it senses the environment around and generates a live camouflage which can be configured by the army people, and the camouflage can be printed on sheets which can be stuck on troops, cars, and bunkers. So this would create a live camouflage. I did some field research, and I found out the scenario changes drastically over time. During the day it's different, during the night it's different. The colors are totally different when the seasons change, the colors are totally different. And what if there's a bomb goes off or a post-war scene, the landscape changes completely. So I had an idea to make this. This would basically able to give them dynamic camouflages, and they would be able to blend in with the environment. This would save a lot of lives, and there would be less casualties. They would be able to blend in with the environment. And I also had an idea of using blockchain to store the information as to who has the designs of these camouflages. So as this is confidential information, I also have another project that I'm working on under TensaX. I'm getting all of these projects patented. So I had an idea of a real life search engine. So I discovered that we have a search engine for data, but we do not have a search engine for all the objects that there are in real life. So let's say this is my phone, and there were 3 security cameras in the building. All of them are sending an encrypted video stream to my phone, and my model is classifying every single object that there is. So it's creating a list. It's creating a list and maintaining a list of all the objects and where they were last seen. So we could search for objects in real life. So this is a platform wherein artificial intelligence and blockchain could be integrated together, and all the electronic devices are connected to each other. And in this project, I'll give you some examples. Imagine you bought a new pair of glasses. Within 2 days, the model would learn that these are your glasses, and it would be able to differentiate your glasses among someone else's glasses. So you could search for your things in real life. It's a real life search engine. And if you're leaving your glasses and you're walking away, this would notify you that you are leaving your glasses behind, and you can search for your glasses in real life. Likewise, if you're leaving your phone behind and you do not have any other electronic device with you, this information that your phone is stolen will be stored in the blockchain, and the ledger would be distributed among all the nearby mobile devices. And I'm using Ethereum for the prototype, which has the proof of existence concept. So this can be used as a legal proof as to who has that your phone is stolen, and it will log. So this is a real life engine.
So what were the struggles that you did? Like, you did so many experiments and so many...
I'll tell you what I did. I stopped watching TV. I stopped all of fiction. I do not watch movies, TV series, shows or anything. I do not watch fiction at all. I'm a workaholic person. I wake up at 6 and I work till 12 and I work more than 15 hours a day.
So what are more projects you're planning to do rather than...
I want to make the real-life search engine possible into a real product, as I believe this can impact the whole of humanity. I'll give you one more example. So as we're using both, and imagine this being implemented in a shopping mall, wherein someone is trying to steal something, the model would identify that, and the video stream at that specific timestamp would be sent to the police, and this information that someone was trying to steal something would be stored in a blockchain. So this would stop a lot of crimes. And I want to repeat that there's no real person who is monitoring your data. All of this is being classified by AI and software. That's it. And the system is completely decentralized, which means your data stays with you.
Congratulations on your
research
achievement. Thank you.
So I've also created projects for the government. So 2 years ago, I created an app. In 2016, I created an app. It was a citizen forum app wherein you could report problems as to... Imagine there are a lot of potholes on your road, or the electricity is not coming, or... let's say there's a lot of pollution in your area. You could just take a picture, it would detect your location, and a detailed report would be sent to the government official. And since for the past year I've been working on AI and blockchain, for AI I've been working mostly on TensorFlow. So for this I recently participated in the IT Day hackathon, which by the Guinness Book of World Records became the world's largest hackathon, and I was the youngest participant there. So I had an idea of creating a blockchain script for Bhamasha and eMitra. So I'll tell you what Bhamasha and eMitra are. So Bhamasha is a service provided by the government. So a card hota hai through which people can access a lot of services. So through Bhamasha is accessed through eMitra kiosks. So these kiosks are everywhere, and I did some field research and I found that setup costs of one kiosk is 1 to 2 lakh rupees. And I then decided to create a device for them, and I created eZmitra. eZmitra is a device which only has the Chromium web browser and drivers for HPs and Canons printers and scanners. And I realized this is all they need for Bhamasha and eMitra, and it only costs 1,200 rupees. I believe this would greatly reduce setup costs of eMitra, and everyone would have access to these services. And for the blockchain script, I had an idea of a smart contract being maintained between kiosk owner's computer, the client's bank account, and the government's server. So a distributed smart contract will be maintained within the and be run in a blockchain. So this will solve all data privacy and data leaking scams.
So have you ever thought that, you know, this Mumbai is like very trafficked? So have you ever thought to solve this traffic problem in
I believe that my vision at TensorX of creating the platform where AI and blockchain could work together, and AI, artificial intelligence, to be this sort of companion to humanity that would be able to guide you where you would have to go in traffic as to you could reach faster. It would be guiding everyone, there would be a lot less congestion, and everything would become organized. And it's good. And lab का बोल दिया मैंने base में बोल दिया और हाँ I went to Stanford pre-collegiate last year, and I'll also be going to MIT for a short course for a month in July this year. Thank you.
Congratulations Aryan ji, अभी के बहुत ही youngest CEO हो, तो आप अपने inventions और अपने बारे में कुछ बताना चाहेंगे?
मैं हमेशा से technology में interested था, तो मैं बहुत सारे प्रोजेक्ट बनाता था. मैं हफ्ते में एक प्रोजेक्ट बनाता था ताकि मैं महीने के 4 प्रोजेक्ट बना पाऊँ, एंड सम ऑफ दीज प्रोजेक्ट्स टर्न्ड इनटू प्रोडक्ट्स, एंड आई हैड द कॉन्फिडेंस ऑफ बीइंग एन एंटरप्रेन्योर. तो 2 साल पहले आई स्टार्टेड Eazytech. Eazytech इज़ अ कंपनी, एंड वी एम एट मेकिंग टेक्नोलॉजी अफोर्डेबल एंड एक्सेसिबल फॉर ऑल, एंड वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स. So I have one with me right now. So this is what we call the easy compute box, and we use this to teach underprivileged children in Rajasthan ke char gaon mein, in Ladakh, and hum jaldi hi Zambia aur Zimbabwe mein bhi chalu karne wale hain. So Eazytech's team is in 9 countries, so we are working in 9 countries. Hum 10th country ko bhi soon incorporate karne wale hain. And since for the past 1 year, मैं एक साल से artificial intelligence और blockchain पे काम कर रहा हूँ. तो I started TensaX is my second company, and here we work on artificial intelligence, decentralized applications and blockchain. So I have an idea. तो मेरा idea है एक real life search engine बनाने का. मान लीजिए ये आपका phone है और इस building में 3 security camera है. सब कैमरा अपनी वीडियो इसको भेज रहे हैं, इनक्रिप्टेड है तो कम्प्लीटली सिक्योर है. ये एक एक चीज़ का रिकॉर्ड रख रहा है, यूजिंग कंप्यूटर विजन एक एक चीज़ का रिकॉर्ड रख रहा है, ताकि ये लिस्ट रख रहा है उनकी, ताकि आप रियल लाइफ में अपनी चीज़ों को सर्च कर सकें. आप इससे पूछ सकते हैं कि मेरी घड़ी कहाँ पर है. इट्स कीपिंग अ ट्रैक ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स. तो मैं आपको इसकी कुछ एग्जाम्पल बताता हूँ. मान लीजिए आपने अपना चश्मा कहीं रखा और आप उसे छोड़ के चले गए, तो ये आपको नोटिफाई कर देगा कि दैट यू आर लीविंग योर ग्लासेस बिहाइंड. वैसे ही अगर आप अपना फ़ोन छोड़ के जाए और आपके पास कोई और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस नहीं है, तो ये इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट योर फोन इज स्टोलन वे एक ब्लॉकचेन में रिकॉर्ड हो जाएगी, एंड ऑल द अदर पीपल नियर बाय वुड बी नोटिफाइड, एंड द लेजर वुड बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अमंग देयर मोबाइल डिवाइसेस.